Then Esther sent this reply to Mordecai. Go and gather all the Jews who are in Susa together, and pray and fast for me. Do not eat or drink anything for 3 days and nights. I and my maidens will fast as you do. After that, I will go to the king, even though it is against the law. And if I perish, I perish.